bestow upon you, my chosen knight. I have
granted
you.
I accept your quest.
Wait, what?
I accept your quest so I can get going?
I haven't told you what to do yet.
It's okay. I'm sure it's just a go kill 10 things or go talk to this guy and he'll get you started quest.
Hey, I got 10 year at Blizzard. When I speak, you will listen.
Oh, hey, my bad. My bad, man. Sorry. Didn't mean to hurt your feelings. You were saying?
Now, as I was saying, I have granted you immortality.
It's well
so
inside.
You may herald in a new one.
It's well inside.
Hold that thought for just a second. I'm getting into it. Hello? Oh, hey, you. How's it going? No, it's okay. I can talk right now. Aw, I missed you too. Actually, is it okay if I call you back in, I don't know, about half an hour? No, I'm not trying to get rid of you. I'm just a little busy right now. No.
Don't concern yourself with her. She'll just hurt you in the end. Even if you do everything to protect the world you live in, and even after you fall from grace, and you try to create a utopia where you could spend eternity with each other. No, suddenly you're the monster, and she blocks you from her email, her home phone, her cell phone, her IM. God, she even blocked you from Twitter. And you're like, whoa, hey, I just want to talk. I just want to work things out. And then, yeah, she takes a restraining order out on you. Sure, you might have made a bit of a scene at the Tarn Chieftain's concert when you saw her with that orc shaman. But I mean, come on. It was only 2 weeks after the two of you had broken up. Where is that fair to you?
You okay, man? You want to talk about it?
No. What's your name, Death Knight?
I am nobody. Is that cool, man? I know, right? Okay, because I'm thinking to myself, hey, I need to create a name people are going to remember. They're going to see my name and they're like, hey, one, that's a Death Knight that's not named Death something. I can respect that. Hell, I can believe in that. Two, there's a background to that name. There's a history. There is a story arc waiting to happen. They will bring this back in a couple episodes, or maybe they'll wait till the season finale. Either way, I'm going to pay attention. I want to know what happens next. And you know what? I'm going to be a viewer of this. Once you get viewers, my friend, that's what it's all about. You get viewers, you get sponsors, and hey, that's the game, bud. That's where it's at.
Just go report to Resuvius.